According to the Lowry-Bronsted definition of an acid is a proton donor. Remember that a hydrogen ion is a proton, since a hydrogen atom has one proton and one electron. When hydrogen ionizes to become the hydrogen ion, it does so by losing the only electron it has, so that only a proton is left behind. So a hydrogen ion, H plus ion, is the same thing as a proton. And an acid donates a proton or hydrogen ion to something else. For example, here we have water reacting with hydrogen chloride, H2O reacting with HCl. Now, HCl contains a covalent bond between H and Cl. Chlorine, being a halogen, has 7 valence electrons. It shares one of them with the one electron of hydrogen. When HCl dissolves and then after that reacts with water, the proton of the HCl, that is, the hydrogen ion without its valence electron that it is sharing with the chloride ion, is donated to the water molecule. This changes the water molecule into the hydronium ion, H3O, with a charge of 1+, and at the same time changes the HCl into the chloride ion with one electron more than its number of protons, therefore it has a charge of 1-. So notice that the HCl has donated a proton to the water, therefore it is an acid. On the other hand, the water has accepted that proton, and therefore it is a hydrogen ion acceptor or proton acceptor. It is a base. According to the Lowry-Bronsted definition of a base is a proton acceptor. Here we have ammonia, NH3, reacting with water to form the ammonium ion, NH4, with a charge of +1, and the hydroxide ion, OH-. These are in solution. Which of these, ammonia or water, is an acid, a proton donor? And which one is a base, in other words, a proton acceptor? Pause this video until you have answered this question yourself. Water donates a proton to ammonia, changing the ammonia into the ammonium ion. Therefore, water is a proton donor. Ammonia accepts that proton. It is therefore a proton acceptor. In other words, ammonia is a base, and water, in this case, is acting as an acid.